Good morning, guys. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me. This morning, there was a 6.6 earthquake, according to EMSC, along the Kermadec Arch near New Zealand and east of Australia. Here's the seismic signature from New Zealand. No tsunami warning, you can see here, but there's a lot of them that aren't working. The ones in red are the monitors that aren't working, and they don't have any tsunami buoys out there along the Kermadec Arch. It did make the world ring like a bell. Here we have Thailand, we got Alaska, Oregon. Let's see, up over here is Missouri. It was deep, 24 miles below sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. This here is the earthquake today. This area is known for large earthquakes. Here we got a 7.4. Now that was in 2020, June 18th. This is an area of subduction. We got a lot of volcanic islands that have been created along this area. And I'll bring it out. Down over here is New Zealand. This is where the one monitor is that I have by Wellington, right down there. Here's the signature as it came in there. And yeah, it rang for quite a while. And it's just now settling down. Each line is an hour. So it was about an hour, almost 15 minutes ago, that this occurred. USGS originally gave it as a magnitude 6.4. It's now been upgraded to a 6.6. Intensity level of 7. Luckily, it was not close to any islands. But if it was, everyone would have run outdoors. Damage to buildings would have depended on the quality of the construction. And it would definitely have been noticed by drivers of automobiles. But like I said, there's nothing really close by to this area. We'll zoom into the area. You can see there's nothing around here. And according to USGS, this was spreading. Magma coming up. Like I said, it subducts along here by the Kermadec Trench, and then it comes up, and that's how a lot of the islands are formed. But we don't have anything really close to this area. In 2006, too, close to this location, there was a magnitude 7.4. That was on May 16th of 2006. So we got 2006, and then this one here, 2020, and then today. But there's been a lot of smaller ones, but those are the two largest ones in this location. Yeah, makes you wonder, because it made the earth ring like a bell. Where's the next large earthquake gonna happen at, right? So what are your thoughts? Put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.